is Boiler Room number 76. And it's DJ Shadow versus Hyperdub. Big up Coolie G. Yeah. Big up Cornelia. Yeah. Right now, stepping into the Boiler Room, we have DJ Shadow. Don't worry, I'm unplugging it. I'm coming. I say, you want to say?
Mic check 1, 2. Boiler Room Posse, everybody, how's everybody feeling out there today? East London, West London, South London, wherever the fuck y'all are from. Iceland, okay, we got Iceland in the house. So check this out. This is not meant to be a floor rocking contemporary set, right? Boiler Room asked me to do something. I said, well, I'm touring. I got this, you know, this big stage show. I'm caught up. I can't put anything together right now. But then I got asked to do a couple of in-stores as well. So I said, well, wait a minute. Let me do something that's completely different from my stage show. On my stage show, you know, it's CDJs, it's Ableton, it's drum kits, it's visuals, it's all kind of crazy stuff. But on this one, I wanted to take it back to my essence of DJing, right? The first record I ever bought when I was 10 years old was The Adventures of Grandmaster Flash on the Wheels of Steel. And that's what this kind of is about. It's like all the samples that I used to make the record that I just put out. So you're not expected to know any of these records. So don't think I'm trying to play, you know, drop They Reminisce and all kind of club classics on your head, because that's not what I'm doing. But if you have heard the new record and you recognize something I play, make a little noise so that I know I'm not just dying up here. Cool? All right, once again, thank you, Boiler Room. Peace.
Yeah, DJ Shadow, take it.
Hi, this is Earl Dowd. Welcome to my celebrity workout. If you're ready, I'm ready. It goes something like this.
I came here to make you like a woman, break you for the calloused bitch you are. Came to suck your insides out and straddle you, and sparkle in your tinsel like a star.
This one's for you. You see, I thought about you today, and a lonely tear trickled down from my eye. But then, that is nothing new, for I think about you every day, and I wonder, what happened? Why did you go? Where did you go?
I've been trying to get you to love me. I've been trying to get you to care. Put forth a lot of effort, but I just don't seem to get nowhere. Bone to the marrow. The hot sun makes me fry with the warmth like Cupid's arrow. Feel the warmth.
What? I often wonder if I'd be better off dead.
We'll be right back.
my shit. Shit. DJ Shadow in the boiler room.
Thank you.
One, two. I know this was some different shit. Thanks for letting me do some different shit. Yeah. What a pleasure it is to have DJ Shadow in the boiler room. How about that? Big ups. You don't know how good it feels to get those emails when... You know what? Big up Seb when he emailed me and said, you know what? DJ Shadow wants to come down to the boiler room and play records. He doesn't want to do his live show. He wants to play live records to the people. Big up.